In Moscow, Supreme Emperor Vladimir Putin held an elaborate ceremony today, presenting 17 independent journalists with Russia's highest award for excellence in investigative reporting.
A bullet in his brain!
Similar events in Syria and Somalia were relatively low-key. Not to be outdone, North American President Tom Cruise stunned the world when his Pepsi Patrol security escort shot propagator's own Dale Truman in the head during a live interview.
There's nothing part of the way for me. It's just...